is the Helmsley building on Park Avenue and East 46th Street. And let's take a walk toward Times Square. Grand Central Terminal's on the other side over here. On Vanderbilt Avenue. Vanderbilt family was the ones that built the railroads. Grand Central Station. Commodore Vanderbilt. Roosevelt Hotel. Grand Central down at the end of the street there. Coming up on Madison Avenue. Crossing Madison. And we're at Fifth Avenue. Ice Cream Man. Empire State Building at the end of the street. Nice neo-Gothic building here. have a Brazilian on this side of the street, Mediterranean. Nice little Irish pub, St. Patrick's pub on the other side of the street. We're coming up on Avenue of the Americas, also 6th Avenue. Parts of Midtown, it's called Avenue of the Americas, but it's the same as 6th Avenue. And we're walking down East 46th Street, heading west toward Times Square. Jacqueline Kennedy High School, Romanesque building. Notice how the bottom of the facade is rough structure, the Roman arches. The Church of St. Mary the Virgin. It's actually a very beautiful church inside. And Times Square is straight ahead. They had some problems with falling stones at this church, and it's covered in scaffolding. And let's go into Times Square. Outdoor dining everywhere. Broadway shows haven't resumed. This I. Miller building is a very nice building. Italian Renaissance style. Gift stores, gift shops. KTS is where you check for cheap tickets for Broadway shows. And this is Times Square, the heart of Times Square, New York City. I haven't ventured this far from Upper East Side since March, when the coronavirus started. And we're back to 46th Street. Thanks for watching.